access. This is about Alibaba. He founded Alibaba, Jack Ma. He was rejected from so many 30 jobs. And he failed college entrance examination 3 times. But ultimately, he was able to found Alibaba in 1998. The brand didn't turn profitable for first 3 years. Why? Because he could not do the payments and no bank was ready to pay him. But he did not lose heart. He continued